Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we will be downloading fonts from dafont.com. So let's go ahead and open up dafont.com. Once you have it open, you will notice that there are a lot of options to choose from. So just ask yourself, what types of fonts are you looking for? Would you like it old school, calligraphy, handwritten? For this video, I'm actually going to be choosing groovy since I'm looking for a 70s bubbly thing. So above the font, you're going to see a submit button. On the right side, it should say a button says more options. And then you're going to click 100% free. And then you can just scroll down to see all the different options. So the font I'm going to be using is Shagadelic. We're just going to push download and then click more. The app we're going to be using today is Fonto. So we're just going to open that right up and install the font. So now I'm just going to play around with the font so you guys can see how it looks. This video helpful, just make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know what other videos you all would like to see.